Hello friends, Melmon is here bringing you the Quicksilver guide. So without wasting any time, let's get to his skills. So his passive helps him to whenever he uses his any ability, his range is going to increase, plus his physical damage is going to increase. I mean next basic attack is going to increase, plus it is going to help him recover the 20 force, and this force is very necessary for him to do like spamming his skills because they are already on a very short cooldown. So his first skill, this is the main damaging skill of the Quicksilvers, and I recommend you to max out this skill first. It also decreases its cooldown. So what it does is it is going to deal damage to multiple enemies, and for the timing you are going to be untargetable. So it is very helpful to like avoid any of the attacks on you and deal damage. It also helps you to clear minion waves very fast. So for his second skill, it is like a blink skill, and I would recommend to level up it at the last. It also helps you to recover his speed force, and it is like whenever you use it, always try to use it to pass through the enemy so it deals damage. Also it helps you to recover speed force. One more thing, it also helps you to adjust your ultimate on the enemies, and also helps you to escape because it's a blink. For his ultimate, it doesn't require any of the speed force, so you can directly use it, and it is going to take 3 seconds to make a space-time energy field that is going to last for 3 seconds again, and he's going to be super fast in that as it is written 80%, and also he is going to be immune to any of the crowd control, so it is very helpful to go and attack on enemies and easily escape from them. For his power core, this is the one that I use on all of my assassins who are going to do the jungle, in which this combat boost program, this is the main rest of it. If you want to change, you can change, but this is the core power core that I use on Quicksilver. Now for tactic, the best tactic is the leech and the blink. Leech to farm fast and blink to like adjust your ultimate and to escape, but wound also helps if you don't want to use blink. For his build, these are the build items that I mainly use, except the first one, but main these three items that I use is the double daggers, knight sword and the god slayer. These three are the main damaging items that I use on Quicksilver. After getting these three items, I am not afraid to go and tower dive with my ultimate and kill the squishies and escape easily out of that position. So you just have to focus to get these three items first, and then you are like unstoppable. You can kill any of the squishies very easily. Let's get to the gameplay to better understand how to farm and how to position as playing a Quicksilver. So here I'm going to take the buff here. Use your skills and take the buff, and notice one thing also, like his energy speed force, it is very like recommended not to fight if you are below half of your energy, because in a fight you don't want to run out of your energy and then like suffer from like running here and there. Here you will see that Hulk and Captain America are going to push and trying to steal our red buff, but I don't want to engage with them because like Quicksilver is nothing without his ultimate. And I mean, you can use his first skill to deal damage, but he is still squishy, so you need to have your ultimate to go and engage in fight here. I'm going to retreat back because I know they are not squishies and they are not worth of my time. So here I'm going to jungle back. You are going to see one more thing here. I'm going to check the enemies here. So Rocket was the only one who has the leech. So here I saw that two on the top, one in the mid and two at the bottom, and out of which Rocket is the one. So I went to steal their this camp blue buff, and see, I'm not using my blink because I know if anyone will come here, I need it to escape. Now after, when you reach level 4, you just have to see the opportunity to gank and secure the kill with your ultimate. Here you will see, I saw that Rocket is like less than of his health, so I use my ultimate to secure a kill on Rocket. Though I'm going to die here, don't worry, because our opponent were very good. They are going to push, I mean pressure us so much. See the score here. So what you have to do is just take the buff, do some jungling, and again went back to your like attacking. Here I'm going to always use your ultimate before joining the fight. Here you see everyone is slow down in here. I took the Captain America. Here you are going to see I'm not using my second skill at that time. I use it to evade that attack from Groot because I was expecting he is going to use his second skill. Here we got kills, and here I'm not pushing because I know that Groot is about to come. And then again I went back to steal the jungle because Rocket, who is their jungler, who has the leech, is at the bottom. And I'm not using any of my skills because I know I want my speed force there. Now again my ultimate is back, so I'm looking to attack someone. But here I'm going to the top because I don't want to engage in the fight at the bottom, because there are Captain America and Groot, which is going to be hard for me to like attack them. So here I am pushing the lane, and you see that with his first skill it is very easy to clear the minion waves. And Quicksilver is best to like split push also and deal the like escape also. Here I saw that Iceman is very low, so I'm going to attack him. But here I was thinking to retreat, but when I saw Iceman in this position, I started my ultimate, go to the attack, and always try to get that opponent tower inside your ultimate, because at the end of the day tower is the one who is going to deal a lot of damage on you. So always try to get the tower under your ultimate so that you can also slow the tower. Here I saw a team fight there. Here this is the mistake that is being made by most of the Quicksilver user. I am going to use my ultimate, but I got immune to CC from the Captain America, though I'm going to get damage. But see here, I used my ultimate, but the damage dealer were not caught in there. That's why I was so low and I wanted to retreat here. Iceman and Rocket of the opponent team, they were not under my ultimate. So always have those like damage dealer of the opponent team under your ultimate. That is the only way you are going to deal damage and your team is going to benefit from them. Here you will see that I won't be engaging in the battle because I neither have my ultimate, and also I'm below 50% of my HP. So here Thing went in the fight, and I don't know why he went there, because it was like 4v2 or, and he died there. So I still not engaged because I saw that there is like minion wave is cleared, so enemies are not going to push. So I went to the other lane to put some pressure, as Quicksilver can like clear lanes, I mean minion waves very fast, so it is very good to just go and push other lanes. Secondly, if you think you are going to get caught, so use your ultimate to escape from that position also, because everyone is scared when like that ticking talk sounds come, like tick 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 tick, and everyone is going to run away from you. So here I was thinking where to go. I was thinking that Rocket is coming, so I was like waiting for him to ambush. See how fast Quicksilver is clearing the minion waves. So they will see that I'm pushing the top lane and they don't want to get their tower. So here I watched on the minimap that Rocket was coming. You will see that how well that Rocket like escaped from me. If he would have come from that side of the river, he would have definitely died. Here I saw Groot is on low health. Here see, all three of them are under the ultimate. That's how I was able to survive and kill, and my team also supported me very well. Here with the help of Mantis I got heal, and Rocket also came back, and you will see I won't be like engaging that much, but still we got the kill of Rocket. As it is a ace, I don't have ultimate, I don't want to engage there. I'm going to just clear the minion wave because Quicksilver can clear minion wave so fast. And after getting the jungle, again go back and join the fight. As my ultimate is here, I'm going to join the fight. Here I saw Groot is low, and you will see that Captain America and Hulk went ahead. Groot is back and Iceman is also there, so I'm going to kill. You see positioning of Iceman, he retreated when he saw me coming to the other side. So I only got kill on that Groot, and see I'm lacking in my speed force and I cannot run much. I mean I cannot deal damage. Nice save by Mantis here, and you will see that Quicksilver is so weak if he don't have any speed force, because if he don't have force he cannot use his skills, and if any of the assassin cannot use his skills they are just useless. So I got my God Slayer, that means my main three damaging items are there, and I'm not afraid to even tower dive to kill any of the enemy. Here you will see me, I thought to go to take the Leviathan, but instead Hulk was there, and then I saw Iceman. Okay, now Iceman is running. See how I used my blink tactic as well as my skill and get the tower under the ultimate and got that kill, as well as I'm going to get this tower here. In the fighting, I saw that Iceman is out of the position, Hulk is low, and boom, they die. Never get your team under your ultimate except the tank. Okay, tank can have damage, so it is okay. Rest for the team, avoid it. Here I got the triple KO. I was thinking to get quad, but again this rocket, opponent rocket was very well playing. Opponent rocket and Groot both were very good player. Here I've got two choice, either to engage in the battle or to split push. First I was thinking to go from the backline, but when I saw all five of them are here, especially the Captain America, whose his ultimate can like target only a single enemy, so I decided to instead push. They are going to take our one tower and I'm also going to take their tower. See, everyone is taking the recall, and I also take this decision to split push because I saw that my team is about to spawn. That's why I like went for the split push. Now if you notice, assassin have to be like clearing the back line of the enemy. Now I am in their back line, they cannot like catch me because I'm fast Quicksilver. Just kidding, but I can easily escape by using my blink skill. Here I saw this opportunity, Iceman is like wide open here, and boom, he's dead. When you are full build, like no squishy can get away from you. Here notice this. And you're going to use my ultimate at this time perfectly, and I don't want my allies to get caught in it. See how beautifully I used it here. Always try to like avoid your damage dealer to getting caught inside your ultimate, though your tank and support can get engaged, I mean get caught in ultimate, but always try to avoid getting caught your damage dealer, and always try to get opponent damage dealer inside your ultimate. So here we won this match. And GG. If you have any doubts regarding Quicksilver, like please mention them in the comments. I will definitely reply you all. And remember, three main damaging items that you need. For rest of the item, you have to adjust. Okay, thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, like and subscribe to this channel as I upload almost every day. Okay, bye.